Hi everyone, I'm McDysis, and lately I've been doing more Dead Rising challenges because I thought they would be fun. Today we're doing a challenge that is going to be probably a very cathartic challenge for a lot of people. If you ever hated survivors in Dead Rising, this is going to be the Dead Rising Willamette Genocide. We're going to be, instead of saving every single survivor, we will be killing every single survivor, along with all the boss fights, and we'll get the true ending so Frank can go around to kill more people in the future. For this as well, we'll be doing the new game file and the true ending. I definitely didn't accidentally mess up and kill, ruin the time limits on my end. So, for the first time, here we go. Let's do it. But if you like the survivors, then this category might make you a bit sad, D-Man. Yeah, Nightmare finished. And you know what? I definitely didn't change clothes from Nightmare. I definitely didn't do that. Also, chat, a hype train is close, apparently. I've been enjoying a lot of the Dead Rising alternative runs. Where there's no damage? That's on my YouTube. That was favorite survivor? Yeah, Frank. Definitely the first time. How's it going, Reese? Hope you're doing good. Man's dead. Which man? You? I'll be alright. You see, Chad, this is a good reminder of who subscribed to my YouTube and not. Because if you're asking about no damage, that's on my YouTube. I uploaded it there. So. I'm wearing different clothes. I say, is the hardest boss in the game? Good question. Probably Cletus. Alright. And chat, alright, for rule early, we can't kill all these survivors because they are going to die to the zombies. However, I'll make sure they're all dead at the bare minimum. We had this problem earlier. I mean, don't worry about it. Oh. Make sure they're all dead. Oh. Cat, alright, here's my answer to anyone asking me, will you do no damage for blank guy hard thing? If you pay me per hour a large amount, yes. Per hour it takes. I'll do it then. Your man's work wrecked you. I hear that. Hopefully it'll be good. Ah. It's not 30 an hour, I'll tell you that much. 30 hours is massively lowballing it.
Hey, anybody around?
If I don't want to do something, it's gonna cost a lot more. Anyway, here's Jeff. Don't worry, we're gonna give Jeff exactly what he deserves. We're gonna help him reunite with his wife. No, I was in Silver Kid opening gun. Right now it said hi YouTube, you're based. See, look, we're helping them. Yeah, we're gonna give them a shotgun wedding, alright. You know how Jeff and Natalie aren't married? Quite sad, really. So I'm gonna help them reunite. You know, she's awfully calm about that. Like, think about it. She didn't. She's not even phased. Her husband's brain just splattered, and she didn't even like flinch. Is there even a point to get married nowadays? Well, maybe if they're married, Frank wouldn't have gunned them down. Think about it. She was about to kill that life, that sweet life insurance. That's right. You know, chat, yeah, I have a funnier idea. So, since we're gonna do this again, how about we make Frank absolutely terrifying? There we go. All right. See, this is the output of a killer, chat. Now, if you're wondering, why are you wearing the horse head? Because when people ask if they can survive, Frank will say, nay. That was gold in chat. That was gold right there. Boo? No, not boo. Anyway, right now we need to save Kent, because Kent is currently protecting a survivor, and we need to make sure we can lure him out. We're not going to let Kent protect that survivor forever. It's kind of funny that in this category, Kent's actually the hero.
Smile. Fantastic. Perfect.
Boo this man. No, do not boo this man.
Oh, yeah, great.
Dude, Kent's not being a Kent. Holy shit.
Perfect.
You mean he was real rose? That's fair. I don't have a horse hat. Are you going to buy me a horse hat? Either way, I probably want to wear it even if you didn't, I think about it. Yes, I just answered the question. I don't really do hats anymore because people got really annoying about them. The brattiest man alive being a brat? Well, now he's a hero. Kent's a good man now, chat. You have a horse mask? I wouldn't want it. I did the hat thing before. Like, hats seem like a fun idea on other streams. I'm not gonna lie, whenever I tried doing them, it was almost always the worst. Like, some of the hats were annoying to wear. I normally wear a hat anyway. And even worse, a lot of people, like, hats are probably one of the worst redeems on Twitch because people get really anal about, like, streamer, you didn't wear the hat immediately. I pay channel points. Like, the entitlement that goes around hats is so trippy. Howdy, Cerise. I've been doing good today. And it's specifically hats. Yeah, during Christmas time, I wore my Santa hat. But that's because I want to. Good fight. All right, Carlito is now dead. He tried to defend the survivors, and he failed. All right, chat, it is now time to terrify. It's now time to terrify Brad. Brad is gonna have to witness everything I am doing. Ready? Here's Frank. Witness? Of course he has to witness it. Out of the way, Aaron and Bert. Chat, you see? He's gonna attack me. I mean, fair as Bert's right, I am actively, wait, dude, fucking, there we go. Well, you know what, Bert, chat, you saw him, he had a bat and he came right at me. He came right at me, man. He did. Oh, Leia. Wait, you're alive?
No.
Chat, she was so sad. I had to I can't make the same one twice, but reunited her with her baby. Castle Doctrine, they don't own the mall. I think owns the mall. And Brad is encouraging it. Brad's proud of us. Yeah, Leia was bitten. We knew she would. Chat, if we brought her back to the safe house, she would infect everyone. Any of the idea of invisible enemies? I don't know how hard invisible enemies gets. Let's say a brief maybe. Brian Reynolds died for this run? Dude, Brian Reynolds gave us the shotgun to use against these people. If anything, I would blame Brian Reynolds directly for what Frank is doing. Okay. Chat, it is now time to liberate Bill. Ready?
Somebody help me.
Bill, I gotcha! You see, chat, Bill Brenton asked for help. He was begging for it. What else could he have possibly meant? Oh, so yeah, think about it. Alright, chat, if we didn't do that, Brad would be forced to fill out paperwork about every survivor. Do you really want poor Brad to suffer through paperwork? Oh. Yeah, I can't believe Brian Reynolds would do this. Is it gonna last meal? I gave him a last meal, it's called lead. Oh, God. You know, Chad, I'm kind of wondering, how the hell did Frank squeeze into the children's shorts? Those are tiny. Like, shouldn't they break from the seams or some shit? I'm not saying I want to see Frank's package or anything, but, like, admittedly, there should be a lot more fragile, right? Loss of elastic. Either that or it's made for the world's fattest kid or something like that. I don't know. Oh, God. My controller actually got stuck for a second. All right, I hope this works. Yeah, we can. Ooh. Frank's big package. Yeah, of course. Okay. All right, now what we're gonna do is go back to 60. Okay. Less air of anxiety games. Hey, they're fun. Okay, so let's see here. Yeah, I like how we have the picture, by the way, of Jeff and Natalie. Veiny Pen 15. What does that possibly mean? What a Veiny Pen 15, huh? How's it going, Juho? Hope you're doing good. I've heard about the fabled Pen 15 Club before. All right, chat, it's now time for the convicts. Don't worry, we're gonna be a hero. You see, poor Sophie is being hounded by the convicts, and Frank is actually going to help her. You see, he's a hero, chat. He saved poor Sophie from these terrible convicts. Welcome on in, Veiny Penis. Sophie, don't worry, I got you. All right, we did it. We've saved Sophie. Is that it? I did. I don't mind saying your name. I think it's funny. I like names like that. I'll say right now, having vulgar names isn't a bad thing. It's usually people are being annoying this way, mine, but you've been fine. Your first message was quite polite. Exactly, Chad. I wouldn't say she was saved. It's like it's the Megamind meme. More like under new management. Let me just run her over. Any food in here? Yes, actually. All right, cool. Powerful, Mantis. Powerful. I mean, what do you really want? I mean, chat, her partner just died. Do you really want to live in that kind of world? All right. So wait, if I'm going to out of control, is there Wonderland around here? Like, hold on, where's Wonderland? I guess go straight to Wonderland, right? Left, okay. All right, chat, I love Queens. All right, up we go. To Wonderland we'll go. You know, do I need Quick Step right now? I think I do, actually. I think so. Fuck, why not? Okay. All right, time to fight Adam. Stop that! Dude, Adam's a hero. God damn you! That, I'm gonna take out my rage on Greg. Oh no, you and Shinji. Oh my god, Adam's minions, oh my god! Oh my god, there they are! Oh my god, they're working with Adam! How's your thug? Hope you're doing good. I mean, chat, if they didn't want to die, then maybe they should have been working with a villain. You ever think about that? Awfully suspicious, man. Awfully suspicious, if you ask me.
Yeah.
It's funny, Khrushchev. Exactly. Alright, I don't think I need this anymore, right? Alright, so we killed Sophie already. We killed you and Shinji. Where the fuck are you going? Greg, no, not that way. No, that's the wrong way, Greg. Ah, fuck it. Chat, I forgot what... Dude, I'm so used to the other Greg escort. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. That's what Shinji would have wanted. You know what? I am inclined to agree. Alright, Greg, hurry up. I'll help you. I went the wrong way like a dumbass. So I'm gonna do a thug. We're doing the Willamette Genocide. Which is a... I'm doing this for the, what's the word? For the main YouTube channel, I started wanting to do more like Dead Rising challenges and other challenges because I realized those are actually really fun. So, this has been an idea that's been talked about for a while in the Dead Rising speedrunning community. And the idea behind it is, you do the all survivors category. However, you murder every single one of them. Wait, can I do Cletus right now, I wonder? Probably, right? Can't do Gokusa right now, the machine isn't running. Gotcha. Alright, Greg, hurry your ass up. Your board will be absolutely demolished. Don't worry, Greg, I gotcha!
Hello?
Okay. Yep. Oh no, I was doing that so I can get the hello. Hello? Hello? That thing.
Hello?
Oh, I already had that, didn't I? Alright, let's do those. I don't think I do Cletus right now, right? Yeah, I don't do Cletus right now. I don't think so. Whee, okay. That doesn't give it? Oh, I thought... Oh, yeah, you have to return. That's right. Where are you?
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there?
You way past him? Oh, right. It's closer. I could do Cletus right now. I should do Cletus right now, then. Wait, I wrote down somewhere else, though, I did Cletus. I don't know why, but, like, I know for a fact I wrote it down. Unless it just happens here. Don't worry, David, I'll help you. Dang it. Help him, chat. Honestly, let's just do Cletus now so I don't have to worry about it later. Actually, let me check my splits. I don't want to mess this up again. Yeah, honestly. Oh, no, I do it here. Wait, why did I write down here? Okay, we'll just do it here, the gun store here. Oh, right, okay. Well, I still don't need that anymore. Alright, we're good. And I forgot to grab the skateboard magazine, by the way. Yeah, I'll be fine, we'll walk back. He's hiding a baguette. You know, that's true. Dude, he was hoarding all the food. Well, I want to let that be known, Chad. Like, when you think about it, who's the real villain? The guy murdering everyone or the man who was hoarding food from other survivors? Like, come on, clearly it's the hoarder. He wanted to live, then maybe he should have shared. That's a lesson in sharing, Chad. You know, I like the fact that Adam's minions were you and Shinji, by the way. The Japanese tourists are working for the clown. Get him! I mean, if they really wanted to live, then they, you know, they could have told me they weren't working with Adam. That's all they had to do. Oh yeah, we're not working with him. That clown is crazy. But you know what? They didn't deny it. All right. Now we're back on track. Oh. Yeah. All right, now we're good to go. My favorite thing is, doesn't the game show like a giant survivor tally at the very end of the game? Chat, it's gonna look like a hit list where every name is X'd out because we've murdered all of that. Like, it's not even gonna be like a, oh, don't know what happened, not found. It's gonna be like, dead. Just straight up dead. Well, Jack, so like, you know what, that'll be the thumbnail, right? I'll have to get like an image of that. I'll have to screenshot it and then save it on a computer and I'll make that the YouTube thumbnail. Clearly that'll be the plan. And that's a giant picture of Frank with like, Akuma eyes or something like that. Exactly. Thank you for the follow, by the way. So, if Saint is saving 50, what's the opposite of Saint? As knowing a double edge, are we doing good? Alright, so we just do 2-2 normal. Wait, hold on. We go this way. Thinner, maybe. Alright, Cabela, we're doing good today. How's the running? We're doing a category right now, Cabela. The idea behind it is we're doing the Willamette Genocide. We are murdering every single survivor in Willamette. And all the bosses. Frank has become Shura. Actually, he has. As they're red for dead. But the problem is I don't get the giant, like, thing. Like, I don't get the giant, like, like, what is it? It's like a giant poster of like all of them on one page, right? Oh, wait, I don't have the Uzi. I guess I threw it out. Screw it, we can make it work. Alright, Carlito, time to die. You see, chat, in this universe, Carlito's actually a hero trying to defend a poor mall of people. Like, here's my headcanon. Frank West came to the Willamette Mall because he knew that zombies were here, and he knew that this is the perfect cover-up to commit a series of mass murders. Carlito, on the other hand, got wind of this and decided he wanted to stop the serial killings of Willamette. That's why he's trying to take down Carlito. And then Brad, I don't know about Brad, man. This man just, I don't even know. Brad is trying to warn Carlito. I think Carlito's trying to warn Brad right now, and then Brad's not listening. Canadian until he's unmatched? Absolutely. Alright, so now we're going to Steven. Yeah, true, there's no survivors right now until Steven. Okay. This is probably a good time for me to grab this. The way around? Wait, why is that? That doesn't spawn till 8. How do you know when it's 8? Fuck. Right, but I know, I mean, how do you know? Like, what if it is 8? Apparently it's, like, the little, almost 8. Wait, no, it's 7, right? Dark Mundo, thank you for the tier 1 for 15 months. Enjoy the most insurgent chairs. It's been good. It is. Did you download your updated version? I did, yeah, why? Oh god, you're right. That means there's a new route entirely. Fuck, wait a minute. Oh, wait, don't I need to get Tanya and Ross? Next clip spawn like 45 minutes early. Oh, cool. Or did I do that after Hatchet Man? You need to do them? I think it's after Steven, at least. See, chat, Steven's a hero. He's just trying to defend this poor woman from Frank. Ow. You actually get to hear the whole song for once. Okay. There we go. Oh my god, dude, it's so trippy doing this fight actually. It's been so long since I've legitly done the fight. Steven, get your ass over here. He's dead. Ross, Tanya, Steven, Cliff. Now it's Steven, Cliff, Ross, and Tanya. Oh, this is what I wrote down. So it works out. Alrighty, chat. I do need to play a brief ab, though. Actually, you know what? I'll wait on it. I think I have one of the delays. Yeah, let's use one of the delays. Give me a moment. Running a fever? It's going good. Can't complain here. Alright, let's see. Doing alright, though. And I hope you'll be alright, Dark Lunar. Sorry to hear you're fighting a fever. Oh god, it's so trippy fighting them too without the use of all my stuff. Like, having to actually do these fights is such a trip, man. I haven't done the fights in a long time. I mean, I have, but like, not really. Like, I'm so used to just popping them in the head and then they die. But it's, you know, we'll get it done. We'll get it done, chat. We'll get it done. Okay. All bosses, no damage, win. Oh, God. I mean, the problem is the finale. Just, like, such a pain in the ass. All right, Hatchet Man, let's go. Fighting the King Salmon? It's already on my YouTube. You see, I have another answer of who watches my YouTube. Yeah, that's my favorite game to play today. Who subscribed to my YouTube? This is a reminder, if you're watching this, subscribe to YouTube with Dices. Oh my god. You know how many times I tried throwing King Salmon into a helicopter? It took a wild amount of attempts. Me use King in this challenge. Chat, how about we do the challenge you're doing right now? How does that sound? I like that idea. It's a good idea. Okay. Nice. Oh, Cliff, you suck so much as a boss. You picked the worst spot, too. At least some of there's help in here. Hey, there is. Apple. Four seats and apple, chat. Nice. Okay. Ow. Dude, he might win. Oh my god, the clip saved Willamette! Oh no! How did I load? Where was this, Rusty Professor? God. I hate Cliff so much. You can reload there and force him to the center. Oh, yeah! Well, chat, I guess I have to go back to the intro, right? Oh, God. I don't remember my save. Did I see the professor? What, that'd be 2-2? I mean, I guess it's not that bad. Do you want to count deaths? Should we count deaths? I don't know. Nah, I think it's funny. You know what? It's funny. Let's keep the deaths in, chat. The timer didn't kill. Let's keep the deaths in. I think it's funnier. I like the idea that Cliff saved Willamette. Why is this called the Hatchet Man? Because that's the name of the case. You know, I like the name of it. We'll keep it in, chat. We'll keep it in. That wasn't tired of mine. I can't believe it, dude. Cliff is a monster. Oh yeah, all the splits are like the actual names of the splits. Imagine if Carlito saved Willamette. All right, here we go. 1, 2, fuck to the head. 1, 2, 3. Dude, he's fucking dodging. Well, that's why I announced you're doing Dead Rising. Oh my god, stop moving. Thank you. Oh my god, Carlito! We're out of pucks! Oh my god, last puck. I did it. Alright, we got him, chat. We got him. Alright, really quick, I need to play a brief ad. So this is a good time for it. You can avoid the ad block Twitch Turbo sub of the channel, alright, chat? Okay, here it goes. Prime Gaming. Oh my god. Well, now at least I get to go back to do Steven. God, the problem is I need the shotgun, too. Yeah, I just wanted to do the zone interviews. Yeah, I haven't ran this category since. I'm so used to killing Cliff not doing that. Not my kill again. That one was my kill, I'll tell you that much. Alright, let's see here. You know, in all fairness, during this category, I would say Cliff is entirely right to try to murder Frank. Like, consider what Frank's trying to do. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Consider the following, chat. Frank might be a bit of a bad man. Just a bit of a villain. I went the wrong way. Dead Rising 2 next? No, we're doing Dead Rising 1 stuff today. Chat, how about you enjoy what we're doing today? For Dead Rising 2, I don't know if I have any ideas for that game right now. I feel like in the idea of challenge runs, we haven't really done enough with Dead Rising 1, and I don't even know what you could do with Dead Rising 2. I mean, if you do the sequel where you kill every survivor of Dead Rising 2, that's not fair. What's not fair? I have no idea. What do you mean, what's not fair? You time later? Oh, probably. But not tonight. And yeah, trap hole. He has to let the horse head breathe. Ow. Oh my god, you can't just keep using the shotgun, you dick. Actually, he can and he will. Ow. Dude, Steven about to win. No. Okay. Oh, Got him. He's dead. Raw meat saves the day. Oh, yeah, Frank just throats that shit. Hey, okay, I think we win now, because I have stock instead of having to deal with not stock. Shockingly enough, Chad, getting the good RNG literally means I win, because now I can have healing. Although this time I probably can just murder the shit out of Cliff, because I'm just going to abuse the hell out of the entry. Can you dodge the shotgun? No. Alright, welcome back from the ad. We got stock this time. You know, Chai, I never got an answer. I have no idea what's not fair? I'm so confused. Okay, let's see here. My good looks. We're playing folks on life. Well, life isn't always fair. Oh my god. Okay. Boarding be a little bit better. That's fun. Steven traumatized you? Oh yeah, he has a big meaty roar. Where he says, "This is my store!" And you know, he yells. Frank isn't fair. Well, Frank absolutely isn't fair. He's been murdering everyone in Willamette. See, the survivors are crying because they just heard Frank outside. And they're worried about poor Cliff, who might die because of Frank. I don't want to be carved up like a roast pig. Did we kill Bill? We did. Cliff's a hero, chat. Let it be known. He's a hero. As a time gladiator here. What a strategy, by the way. You see, Cliff is too honorable. If he didn't keep re-entering the room, maybe he would have won, and maybe he could have saved everyone. If he decided to chase down Frank, maybe he could have killed the horseman. Don't you like the one guitar riff playing every time we enter? Da 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 da. In all fairness, you can't blame Cliff for trying. The man jammed a machete in Frank's back. Yeah. Hey, did I grab the medicine? Yes, I did. Okay. I did. Well, I guess it's not awesome right now. It probably was, it already did. Okay. Don't worry, everyone. I am here to free you. Hey, chat, you have to understand. What I'm doing, that's rich. It's quite rich indeed. Oh, God. Oh, chat, I know something that's going to be really funny. Hold on. Well, I'd say funny. It's actually going to be, what's the opposite of funny? Morbid, right. It's going to be quite morbid. Okay. This counts as me killing, by the way, but you'll see what I'm going to do. For those of you who know what I'm going to do, it's going to be fun, right? Well, there you go, it'd be nice. There you go. All right, chat. For those of you who don't know, Tanya and Ross have a neat mechanic. And the thing is, they have a survivor request. You know what? We haven't really... You and Queen do it to any item. Oh, can you? Wait. Can you? Oh, let's see something here. Thank you for the follow, by the way. There's food back here, right? No, it's only when Shinji is here. I don't have any extra items anyway. Morbid can't be funny. You'll see. All right, but as I was explaining, so this game has a survivor mission here for Tanya and Ross. They want you to get Ross a particular item. Oh, here we go. How about we get Ross a nice yogurt? Hold on. I can't believe it.
No way.
You see, look, she's so sad. Poor Ross was injured. Who did he get injured by again? I don't remember. Yeah, that was enough. Kevin and good.
No way.
Don't take your picture? Okay, buddy, I got you. I'll take care of Tanya, all right, pal. I'll take care of Tanya, all right. He was shot. He was shot.
No way.
Okay. We might have to leave him.
Are you nuts?
No, please. We're gonna do it. All right, chat. Hold on. What if we give him? You know what? The grapefruit method. Hold on. Hold on. The grapefruit method. I'll have to drag her out. I'll hell drag her out of here, alright. Take time. We're gonna let me borrow a gun by the way. I like how it says borrow a gun. You're not gonna return it, you dick. Oh look, it's a fucking grapefruit! Look at that! Oh, let's have a door, Tony. I got you. Oh no! How could this happen? You have to admit, that's kind of funny, chat. Like, it's a little funny. Guess he's allergic? How many endings in this game? I don't remember. There's a lot. Oh, did I fix the FPS? No. I was like, why does it look bad? That's why. He wanted me to get Tanya. He wanted me to take out Tanya. He said himself. I wouldn't want to let poor Ross down. Alright, so we got Barbara, Rich, Tanya. Okay, we got them all. Yeah, chat, maybe you're really allergic to grapefruit. You ever think about that? Okay. You know, I hope killing everyone doesn't have any adverse effects. Oh fuck, Pamela spawned. Pamela, don't worry, I'll help you. Pamela, just stay right there, okay? Just stay right there. Actually, what am I doing? I got you! Pamela... All right, you made this very personal now. Boom, boom, boom. Oh no, she died. Okay. Kill her, I did. And chat, they're saying help. We killed Heather for abandoning her friend, and we killed Pamela for abandoning her friend, too. They abandoned each other. You know what? Now they're reunited. No one lives, no exceptions. You know, Ross can die by eating a melon. So, what happens is if you give Ross a gun, he'll kill himself in front of you and Tanya. But the thing is, you can do a speedrun glitch that allows you to swap weapons and hand people things you're not supposed to have. So what I did was... Also, hey, look, Booba. I decided to do the item dupe to hand him the grapefruit, because it's funny. And then he just died by eating a grapefruit. Okay, and now we are going for... I guess we're going for Gordon first, and then Do I just go to above the wall? Or do I go back to the safe... I guess I go back to the safe house, right? Let's see here. Okay. Gordon the Paradise account. Okay, that sounds right. This is great. This has been a fun category, hasn't it? Dude, I hate Gordon, by the way. Scary Room, then Joe, then Scary Room. That sounds right. Sweet. You do off the record challenge runs? I mean, I used to speedrun off the record a lot. I still do it every now and again. I used to do it a lot more too. Ooh, wait, chat. You know, I have a funny idea coming up. I don't think any of these shops have what I'm looking for. But chat, I hope you're ready, because we're going to get very... I'm going to quite literally get medieval on his ass. Gordon! Gordon, get your ass up! Dude, this chainsaw's weak. Never mind. Oh, you know what, chat? This is fun. Oh, we're gonna do it this way. Gordon, wait there. Don't worry, buddy. I got you, okay? Okay, that's really like no damage. It's just kind of funny. All right, let's just kill him normally, okay? Let's just kill him normally. Is the change to Ozzy isn't too severe? How about this one? Dude, Gordon, why are you so beefy? My God, never mind. Look at this guy. Good Lord. Okay. Wait, what phone call was that, by the way? There's a phone call that just happened. Is that above the law? I think that was above the law that just happened. Hey, reduce damage? Good Lord. Let's see. Unspawn it. What's this one? Was Ronald? Oh yeah, Sandwich Man. That's right. All right, well, let's beat the shit out of Ronald. Yeah, don't worry. I'll help Ronald. All right, I know one of these shops has what I'm looking for. I can't stop being a real Kent over here. Just don't stand just in the middle of them, dude. What is wrong with you? Please kill cats? Not yet. Ken has to live. Dude, I miss the nightmare zombies actually a little bit right now. Okay. Kent, holy shit, fucking talk. Okay. And just Ronald is God? Oh, I definitely will. I absolutely will. Alright, ready? That's core strength. Oh yeah, all this crawling around. Hey, do you think this guy wants a picture of the old couple hugging? Can you imagine? I mean, why wouldn't he? He doesn't like sweet old Jeff? Jeff Meyer? Hold on, does this store have it? No. One of these shops has what I'm looking for. It might be the one over here. Isn't there a bowling ball around here? I could have sworn there was. Maybe not. Fuck it. You know what? Ronald? Skateboard shop? Ooh. Okay, there was. I was right. Alrighty. One in the fountain? Oh, I knew it, so there was one. Like, I could have sworn there was one, like, right next to this area. I I think it's like on the left, right? Yeah, okay. All right, Ronald. Killing you is gonna be a real strike. You see? Touch memory? Well, I knew there was one around there. I could just remember exactly where it was. I wasn't like the shop nearby, but that works out. Yep, it ain't no spare to you. That was really effective. Yeah, the bowling ball. I think it's the bowling ball and the rock. You can one-shot any enemy on headshot, including survivors, because they are definitely enemies. Okay. That Juho? Yeah, Juho's running around murdering all the citizens of Willamette. Oh, wait, we go back out. Wait, no, I go in? Yeah, I think I go in. I'm not gonna hit save, though, just in case. Okay, hold on. So, we haven't found Jennifer yet. We have killed Ronald. Nick and Sally are coming up. And Jennifer should be right when I enter the plaza, I think. Oh, I could have waited on Ronald, I think, about it. That's fine. I still really like him. Yeah. Chat, this is gonna be the funniest shit, by the way. They know about Frank!
Death itself has overflowed upon the world.
You see, they're just kind of quoting what Frank's been doing. There he is! Get him! You see?
To the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood!
He's actually talking about Frank, by the way, chat. Alright, let's go. You see, Sean commanded that the cultists have to murder Frank. If they don't, what's going to happen is Frank will murder all of them. And you know what? He absolutely does. Jennifer, let me help you out. Chat, help her.
Yeah.
Wait. Hold on. Stop that. All right, got her. It worked. Oh no, I can't believe it. She died. Holy shit. Bonk. I hit him in the head with a coconut, chat. Who could have done that? Those damned cultists. Villains, I say, chat. Villains. Okay, how are we gonna do this one? Let's see here. Chat, those people are in danger! Don't worry, Sally! I gotcha! Sally, walk into this. Thank you. Chat, do you think he knows? Does he know? Don't worry, Nick. I'll defend you. Conk. Buddy. Seriously, eat the bowling ball. Eat the bowling ball. Oh no, I can't believe it! They died! How shocking. Alright, Chet. Time for Joe. You see, Joe's actually defending these poor ladies. You know what? You can't defend them forever, Joe. I'm gonna kill the people she's been defending. Oh my god, Joe! Alright, chat. Joe is dead and Kay is dead. I killed the real villain. Hey. Joe tried her hardest to defend them. But it's not gonna work so hot, chat. Kelly, walk into this. Oh my god. We're in such an awkward position. There we go. Janet, here you go. Bonk. Surely the rest of them are safe. Joe, don't worry, I'll take it from here. Okay, I think I got them all, by the way, chat. I think I got them all. Okay. I think I got them all. Up next is Floyd, Wayne, Jolie, and Rachel. Dude, do I remember who they are? Wayne, oh, I know. Three of them are in the snipers, and Floyd is with the... I know where Floyd is. He's in the fucking... the wine spot, I think. No, Floyd's the old man. They're all in the snipers. All of them are in the snipers. Wait, hold on. Girl hunting. Yeah, let's do safe house. It's supposed to be in the safe house right now. You have to do the finishing blow? Well, we're not killing them. It's not us, right? I mean, if a zombie accidentally gets it, I'm not going to lose too much stress, but for good purpose, we should do it, chat. Wait. Oh. It was literally... Okay, I could have just gone to the next spot. It's fine. All right, up next is probably Mark of the Sniper, then, because they're all over there. Oh, I get a sniper rifle. Oh, okay. I assumed I had to do ears, enter, and leave. Oh, okay. So I had the right idea. Yeah, because normally that would be the point where you get the survivor. Also, chat, we're not killing the cultists every time because cultists aren't people. Alright, chat. You have to understand, they found four survivors in this location, and the Hall family is actually protecting them. You see? They have all guns marked to protect poor Wayne. Wayne, don't worry. Alright, the Hall family, don't worry. I'll take them out. Wayne, get your ass in the bowling ball. Wayne, holy shit, die. There. You see, chat, I kill Wayne immediately because that's going to demoralize them. Cultists aren't people? Exactly. Roger, stop it! There's a woman crying. Do you really want her crying forever? Wait, hold on. Let's be funny. Okay. Hey, you can't tell me it didn't work, chat. You can't tell me it didn't work. Alright, I don't need the bowling ball. I'm gonna shoot him again.
Get away from me.
Don't, Rachel, you're very correct to be averse. Rachel, stop running. Wait, you live that. Okay. Very resourceful, I had to be. Okay. Don't worry, Thomas, it's your turn. Thomas, you should never have to see your family die in front of you. That's why they're gonna die at, you know, before you. Or you're gonna die after them, I suppose. Alright, where's the other one? Not in here, right? No, the other one's downstairs, I think. Also, I forgot to split again. Alright, Floyd's old ass is over here. Dude, I kind of want to use the bowling ball on him, but you know what? The gun's gonna be more effective.
Not a chance.
Floyd, piss off. Actually, hold on. Can I just break pots over you? Wait, hold on. I know it's not fast, chat, but you know what? It'll be kind of funny. Looks like you're still a human. Yeah, don't worry about that, buddy. Wait, battle axe. Are you wondering why am I hitting with vases? Well, it's kind of funny. Right, hold on, hold on. What, are you begging for help? Are you crying? Death! Oh no, boy died. Alright, where's the other one hiding? Isn't it the toy shop? No, yes! Holy. Don't worry, I'll help you. Okay, I got her. Yeah, you have to understand, they're on to me now. I have to change. There, perfect. You've changed clothing. They'll never know it's me. Honestly, I thought that was a different color, but I guess it's a different shop. Alright, then we take it back to the safe house, and then I think I just... Wait, do I go to the... Yeah, go to the safe house, and then after that, we'll go to Isabella. Like, in theory, I could just do Cletus. Oh, wait, actually? And Isabella. Yeah. I gotta go to the safe house first, right? I guess, it's fine. Let's do this now. In theory, it should work, right? You don't have to? Oh, fuck yeah, okay. Alrighty then. Well, I keep forgetting to split, but that's okay. And like Kent Undertale? Honestly, Teddy, we kinda do. Chat, should we have the murder the comics again? I feel like they only count as people once, right? Also, where the fuck are they? Where the fuck are they? I see them. You know, chat, just because it's kind of funny. The convicts have come back from the dead because they want to survive. They realized that there's a monster on the loose.
Got you this gooning for 23
months. No, it's not gooning for 23 months. Aaron, thank you for the 23 months. Wait, hold on a second. What the fuck is going on in my controller? Dude, what the fuck is going on in my controller here? Yeah, it's going on the 20th, right? Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, we got it. That'll teach them a lesson, chat. They've come back to life. Yeah, it comes out on the 20th though, right? The comics hacked into my game to try and break my controller, because they knew. They knew what would happen, otherwise. 70 gigabytes, no DRM. Fucking, did you say 70 gigabytes? Holy shit, man. All right, we'll play it. We're gonna beat all of it. Chat, we're gonna beat all of it, and I'm gonna speedrun it. We're doing Alone in the Dark. We're gonna do it. Okay. You see, chat? I feel like the comics were actually heroes. They were trying to warn poor Soap. Actually, in fairness, they still do bad an old man. You know what? That old man was like 90. Chat, you know, like they say that old man was a groomer. Come on, that guy was 90. The convicts were clearly heroes. The guy in the back is sleeping? Oh no, we murdered that man. In this case, we definitely murdered that guy. How are you? Dude, I am healing with this fight. These zombies are the heroes of Willamette. Okay. 50 guys download on 70 impact. But luckily I bought a new hard drive at one point. That's gonna be quite helpful. I'm happy with that one. Also, chat, I hope you like the idea of killing the convicts again. Like, I don't know, I kind of like the idea that they came back from the dead to stop Frank. So we have to kill them every time. Who's Michael Hedberg? Hedberg? Hedberg. I like Hoomster. Also, I don't have to actually fight Cletus now. Always kill them. Exactly. Alright. Now, you must understand, Cletus is aware that Frank hired the man he killed to come after his shop. Alright, Cletus is now dead. We have done it. Okay. Honestly, give me shotgun. It's so much better. Actually, no. Give me more ammo on that. Okay. He's dead? Good. And now he's giving me more guns to kill the masses with. He could have been the hero Willamette needed. Now he won't. But yeah, Alone in the Dark, I think, will be on Wednesday. I think it comes out Wednesday, right? Actually, what's the earliest I can play it? Like, when's it actually, like, was it like a midnight release or like a fucking like 10 a.m. thing? All right, chat, it's now time for Isabella. Isabella is aware of what we've been doing and she's gonna put a stop to it. But to no avail, Isabella is down. Oh, Isabella, what are we gonna do with you?
Wait, I've gotta talk to you!
In fairness, I mean, I would do that too. Alright, there's the Ospiter. The pre-order bonus? What's the pre-order bonus? Alright. Now we're doing a strange group. Alright, Isabella, Kindle, Ray, Nathan, Mai, okay. Wait, how many are here? I know we have Kendall. There's no one else, right? Maybe there is. All right, chats. We have to kill the deadliest survivor. You have to understand, there's going to be a man who wants to save poor Isabella. Sean's group and Kendall. Okay, that sounds right. I've been doing pretty good at remembering these, funny enough. Oh my god, is it Kendall? Thanks for the bullets. Thanks. Well, I mean, Kindle tried, chat. Actually, no, you know what he told me? He's still alive. Hi, Skin Gold. Konbanwa, Genki Deska. Arigato. But he subbed. I don't know how to say sub in Japanese, but thank you. Are we not killing Isabella? We need her so we can get later survivors. Hey, good. Good to hear. Good. Yeah, Isabella will lead us to more survivors later. What happened to the Nightmare Run? Oh, we beat it. I'll be on YouTube probably in the next couple days. Alright, Isabella, I'm gonna take care of some cultists. Let's put it that way. You wait here, okay? Because this run's going well too. It's a lot of me remembering where every survivor is. Which, I'm actually doing a lot better than I thought I would be. You see, chat, they hired the cultists to defend the survivors. Because they know who's coming. They know what Frank wants to do to them. You know, Sean, I'm gonna add insult to injury. I'm gonna kill them in front of you. Oh my god, where does that slide? I'm gonna kill them in front of you. Sean was witness me killing every single one of his survivors, except Cheryl. Stop that. You could have let them live, Sean. Alright, he could have let them live, chat. Just costumes? Wait, I want the costumes though. Okay, I want the the costumes. Like the old ones, right? The one where it looks like the 1992 one.
Yeah.
Hey!
Cheryl! Cat, those poor survivors. Although, in all fairness, maybe he didn't tie them down, they would have lived longer. It's kind of fish in a barrel, huh? Alright, Isabella, I have taken care of all those nasty survivors. They aren't survivors anymore. Well, I guess they're more like targets, right? What are we talking about? Oh, Alone in the Dark. It's coming out next week, and we're gonna day one that. Actually, I don't do a lot of day ones, but Alone in the Dark is something I'm pretty pumped for. And I am excited. Like, honestly, chat, I want to play that as soon as possible. I might even, I think if we have the ability to play it Tuesday night, we might play it Tuesday night, too. God, I don't know, though. Like, we should do it Wednesday night, right? Like, I don't really want to do it Tuesday night. Like, I might be able to, but... Or Wednesday, like, I don't want to do it Wednesday morning is what I'm saying. Even though I think Wednesday night should be good.
Follow me.
Yeah, we'll just do Wednesday night. We'll keep it normal. I don't want to, like, deviate. Actually, I don't know how much I'm allowed to talk about it, but I think I'm allowed to talk about it. I'm already a deviant. No, it's not that. It's more the fact of just, you know, I like people being able to see it during the normal time. Alright, the Alone in the Dark people reached out to me. Let's say that much.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
I don't know how much more I can say, but I definitely know that they reached out to me, so. Might have a key. Sponsoring? No, I'm just getting a key. I wish. Wait, hold on. Brett, Jonathan, Alyssa. We haven't done that one yet. But there's no way in hell I just missed it, right? No, I had to bring them back. Okay, we're on this one now. It's split weird. Yeah, I'm good. I was like, wait, no, it's split weird. My God. Yeah, I think they gave a good amount of people keys. Yeah, it is exciting. I don't think I'm getting sponsored, but I am getting a key. So, unless they want to hit me up for like, I don't know what it's defined as, but love that at the very least. All right, let's see. So now we're going to the gun shop. That's the gun shop, people. Which is Wonderland Plaza. Actually, yeah, Wonderland. Yeah. I'm excited for Alone in the Dark. I have been pumped for that, so I'm glad. I'd probably stall it early. Usually, I think I'm allowed to talk about that. I'm just not allowed to play it early. That's the thing. Like, I can't do that. So. But normally, I think it's like, all right, so chat, whenever people get keys for anything early, there tends to be what they call a stream embargo, which is the, please don't play this until blank, so. Yeah. But realistically, if I'm gonna be playing, you know, the whole Alone in the Dark, I'd probably just play it, you know, the normal time. I mean, if I pass a Dragon Dog with 2 key, out of, in terms of what? Not for me, right? For you, then best of luck. For me, I don't plan on playing it. Oh, actually, I probably could get one, I think about it. I have the Capcom Creator thing.
Go to hell.
Wait, are they not gonna shoot me? Chat, they had the right idea, by the way. They absolutely had the right idea.
Yeah.
Good lord. You? Hey. Oh, Hold on. Dude, I'm pumped for that one. Like, I will straight up be doing that day one. Oh my god. Got him. Alright, chat, we're gonna have to play this one very tactically, okay? I should have gotten a hunting rifle. Oh god. No, it's a horse mask. That's a horse. You know what a horse looks like, right? Okay. Well, chat, good news. I got one of them. I think I can just power through the other two. Oh, come on. Oh, the crew's not doing good. Let's see. Howdy, Matt B. Morning to you. Holy fuck! They probably stunlock me? I can see that. Like, honestly, it'd be less bad if these zombies were in here the whole time. Jesus Christ. Okay. With their accuracy? Literally dead on. Okay, give me a second. How do I want to go about this? First off, I need that queen. Okay. Let's see. Honestly, I'll find another queen. Just get the fucking zombies away from me. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Such a terrible set. I should have brought a sniper. I didn't think they would permanently stunlock me like that. I should have gotten the vent picture. That would have been easier. Okay. I need to find one queen zombie, okay? I need a single queen zombie. God, I wish I didn't throw away that hunting rifle. There has to be one around here somewhere. Okay. You know, how about I just use the chainsaw and, like, try to tank through it, maybe? I mean, here's the chainsaw, I probably call. Yeah, we can make this work. I think I saved right before this, too. Okay. Oh, hey! Never mind. Okay, there's another queen right there, too. Yes! Fuck them. Dude, they were defending this shop, weren't they? You know what? They can't defend it forever. Good. Dude, look at all that wine they had. God damn. Machine gun. I don't want that. Give me that. Okay. Chat, we got them. We did it. Where's the zombie biting? Oh, the zombie's probably trying to take Frank to Paradise Plaza. But he doesn't know we were already there. Well, actually, no, we weren't there, but kind of. Okay, chat, it's now time for Paul. And you know damn well what we're doing to Paul, chat. You know damn well what's about to happen to that man. Paul's dick's gonna get more action than it's ever seen. One might even say it'll be on fire. I picked a weird path, by the way. Please spare Paul. You know what Paul's gonna get. Okay. Apple. Okay. What a challenge, by the way. It's actually been a really weird one. I'm kind of digging it. Like, it's hard, but it's weird. Okay. Wait, hold on. Wait, he not spawned in yet? Oh, fuck. No, he's not spawned in yet. Oh, I had to return group 8. That's right. Yeah, I had to return group 9. I mean, actually, this still works because I had to go to Wonderland anyway. Yeah, I keep forgetting. I kind of have to turn in the groups and it's not just, killing them. That makes a lot of sense. I'm like, wait, where's Paul? Where's Paul? The lack of the survivor. Yeah, pretty much normally the survivors would return, but where are the Doritos? Dude, I might order some Doritos, you know? Maybe I'll go out and buy some Doritos, Big Boss Isaac. Maybe I will. I currently don't have any. Chat. I don't have any. But it sounds like I might be going out to a bar on Saturday. Flavor? Any really. You're thieving too? I had a hard orange one. You can't thieve my Doritos. Alright, there we go. That's more like it. Too bad? Oh. Time to check my fridge, of course. It's Whopper Wednesday. Is that a day you get Whoppers, or is there a deal on Whoppers? Bevmo? No, I'm not gonna go to Bevmo. I'll be good, chat. I'll be good. You know what? I actually have been doing good lately. Like, not to toot my own horn, but chat, I've been like, what? Is it day 19 or day 20? About many days of no Uber Eats. Been doing good. I've been a good lad. Alright, where the fuck is Gil? I know there's an old woman here, and I know Gil's... Yeah, there's Susan. Alright. He's fell challenge on yourself, there's a food court. That's right, he's the drunk, okay. Paul, you can't defend these ladies from me. He tried. Chat, he tried to defend them. You know what? He couldn't. You know what, Paul? You'll be getting your eternal reward. I'll put out that fire for you, pal. Allow me, Paul. Allow me. No, I'm not using any Uber Eats or DoorDash. It's been like 20 days, I think. I think it's 20. It's 19 or 20. Break his dick! Yeah! Alright. Oh no, chat, he died. Holy shit. Don't You can save. Wait, can I get the 2-for-1? Oh my god, I got the 2-for-1! Goodbye, Debbie and Mindy. Ah, dear old Susan. Don't worry, Susan, I'll help you, and all these zombies are reaching for you. There you go. Get her, lads! Efficient murder, very efficient. I said at least $200. In fairness, I wasn't doing it daily, but you're not wrong, Clivoff. Like, it probably was going up that amount, even like what? Like, let's say you went on weekends or something like that. Gil, are you drunk? All right, it's just Gil, Paul, Mindy, Debbie, and Susan, right? That was the angle. I think it's just those ones. I don't think there's another one right now. And then Floyd would want alcohol. Leroy? Wait, where the fuck is Leroy? Is Leroy in Entrance Plaza? To your right? Wait, my right. Up here? Oh, Wonderland. I don't remember Leroy. Why am I killing everyone? Because this is the Willamette Genocide. It is the way of getting revenge for having to do a Dead Rising category of all the survivors.
Anyone there? Hello? Hello?
That is my left. I want a new skateboard. And a new chainsaw. Okay, there he is. Ow. Oh yeah, he's in the makeup shop, that's right. Leroy, you coward, you just watched all that happen. It only took 150 bullets in the spine to kill him. Okay. God, can you imagine 150 bullets in the back? That's about good. I wasn't here to crow, doing good. Leroy's a tank? Apparently. How many apples have I eaten at this point? All right, back to business we go. And now I can head back. Almost got them all, chat. We almost got them all. Enough to keep the doctor away. Ah, yes, we didn't eat these apples. Doctors would come in. That's right. And pop. You know, in theory, I could do all survivors again. Yeah. It's been a while since I've done all survivors, but it sucks so much. Why do you think I want to do this one? Because I don't have to save them. I can just murder the shit out of them all. All right, there we go. And then I can actually skip Floyd the Drunk. Skill issue? What is the skill issue? Wait, oh, actually, holy shit, actually split there. All right, time for Photographer's Pride. The worst decision made a lot better. Which one, the Tani and Ross one? I mean, it could be something to do. Yeah, you see, Ted's been defending this poor man.
Good timing. I was just about to shoot my piece de resistance.
Hence, you can't kill that man. Oh my god! Nails Kung Fu? He kicked me in the face. Alright, we got him. Oh, Tad. Look at you. Ass up, face down. Jesus Christ, Tad. Have some shame. Alright, Simone and Tad. Simone is here, but should she spawn in yet? Yes. Good job, Simone. I'm very proud of you. Ram him? You're goddamn right. Alright, then Kindle, that's all of them? Oh, so I can just fucking proceed through the game then. I'll have to go back. Yeah, I can just go back. Hold on. Alright, cool, let's do that. And then Kindle's turn on the... Alright, sweet. Wait, it's not... Oh, we have one more left. We have one more left. Those sneaky convicts will come back one more time. And then we have all the weird shit we have to do. And then we're back to regular all bosses. Okay. Alright, chat. Carlito realized that Frank is a menace. He's gonna bomb all of the city. I mean, is Carlito really wrong? I think he's actually right. Alright, let's do it. Well, you have to understand, Mr. Enforcer. They realize that if they don't try to stop Frank, then Frank will kill everyone. They're trying to be heroes, goddammit. Damn you, Carlita. I know all my car. Yes, I quite literally, yes, I know all about that strat. Doesn't always work. Carlita, get the fuck out of the car, dude. That might not work here. Barely missed it. Getting away, Nerma. Alright, anyway, chat, for Bomb Collector, I do need to play an ad. So, you gotta avoid the ad. It's gonna be ad blocked for Turbo sub to the channel. I'll play it once Carlito is officially dead. Alright, cool. Alright, here it goes. Yeah, alright. Prime Gaming. Alright, here it goes. If you're gonna backseat, alright, if you're gonna try to backseat, at least watch the run. Like, come on, really? No, because, I mean, it did reappear. It's in Dead Rising 3, and then the boxing gloves do the same thing, Mr. Enforcer. Don't forget the survivor you already killed. Oh, yes, of course. Nudgy Bull, you're doing good. Okay. Carlito tried to stop the bomb collector. You know what? It didn't quite pan out. And now we can just roll on. And the boxing gloves are the equivalent. And then in Dead Rising 3, they come back. Also, everything in Dead Rising 2 is busted. Like, this game has one weapon. Dead Rising 2 has, God, boxing gloves, light, you know, lightsaber. Variety of combo weapons. This game has one OP weapon. There doesn't include like all OP weapons. But also keep in mind, you can get way more boxing gloves than you can get mini chainsaws. Mini chainsaw also requires a specific cheese. Meanwhile, you can make like 20 knife gloves in a row. Well, not 20, but like, you know, 10. That was a clincher guard. I was doing good. Alrighty. Which version of the game? Yeah, I'm on the PC port. There's no reason to be on any other port than PC. Unless you're doing the shitpost, like, 72-hour mode world record. Alright, good stuff. We did it, Chad. We got the bombs. If anyone's gonna kill the survivors, it's gonna be me. Alright, chat, and they've come back one more time. You know what? I'm not gonna let them. Then we're back from the ad. Chat, those pesky, pesky convicts. You call me a snatch? Imagine coming back to life three times, and then you die every time. Get them? Well, that's what they get. They tried to stop my rampage. They die every time. Alright, let's see here. A theme song? I mean, they have a badass weapon and car. Rampage, you're goddamn right. But yes, welcome back from the break. Sweet. Also, realistically, I don't even think that the menu chainsaw is like, it's strong, but admittedly, a lot of people realize it as well, but use the mannequin torso. This is the first HGM worthy of the term. Well, this is what this was like an Xbox launch title. That's pretty damn good, chat. Alright, Paul Stone, Simone the Gunslinger, and then Cheryl. They're all dead, so I don't care about them. Alright. That's standard death. I have heard. What did Resident Evil tried? 1, 2, 3. Oh, actually, 1, 2 off the record, then, 3. Yeah, how's it going, Punchy? I decided to do a bunch of meme runs today. I thought it'd be funny. Help! Isabella, I can't kill you yet. Let's see. I know there's a glitch. Hold on. How do you do the glitch where you can kill Isabella? God, we're sweet when I need him. I don't know if you know how to do a Pokesaw. But I know there's a glitch you can do where you can kill Isabella and it counts as her being alive. What did the man can do to deserve that? It was valuable. Really body them? You're goddamn right. Alright, chat, let's take a quick look, by the way. Just to be certain. Ready? Okay. It's not that one. Oh, here we go. Picture viewer? No, I think we want notebook. Alright, watch. Dead, 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 dead. Otis can't die. Jesse can't die yet. Brad got lost. I wonder if I find Brad's body, would he count as undead or lost? Dead, or undead. Located. Dead, dead. I like how Bill doesn't have fucking stats. Dead. Dead, dead. Dead, 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 dead. Look at all these dead people. They're all dead. Every single one of them, chat. They're all dead. We have been murdering every single person in Dead Rising that we can murder, at least. Fortunately, we can't kill Otis. The only way to kill him was getting ending F, which... I mean, I guess that's a true way of doing it, but then we don't get to see the end game. Alright, then there's one more yet. And I think the last one's gonna be... Who is the last one? Probably fucking... What's his name? Larry? Or are they dead? Are they stupid? Yeah, you got it. Undead, yes, Larry. That's right. And then chat, after this, we'll do time skip randomizer. I told you, we're getting goopy with it today. Wait, that means I gotta put on another flat iron. Oh, hold on. Chat, that means I have to. I clearly didn't do this all in one day. Wink, wink. Whiskey Zulu having a good sensing a theme. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. The cult just killed every single one of them. I can't believe it. Those wacky cultists, man. Oh yeah, Punchy, have you seen Nightmare Mode in this game? It's reminding me after this run, but I can show you once it's done, at least what it does. Because it is so fucking stupid. Tired. I drink more water, chat. Wait, I don't have a queen, do I? I don't keep that in mind. You know, I guess there is a hint of irony in the fact that Isabella is harder to do with on regular over Nightmare. That's stupid, right? A little bit. Oh, Isabella, how could you? Is there a queen back here? There might be. Let's see. First off, melon. Best part of this run easily had to have been, what's the word? Getting Ross of the Grapefruit. Like, some pretty funny shit, man. Queen? No, I'm not a queen. Oh, God. My bones. I'm a tired chap. Alright, come on, Isabella, hurry the fuck up. I'm just gonna wait her out. I'm not even gonna try helping her. I think she got it. Yeah, I think she got it. I think she's there. Dragooning? Nah. I have a valid reason to be tired, chat. Up helping family with stuff. Out of the way, you. Good morning, Mars. Hope you're doing good today. 5.5 hours? Am I not allowed to be tired? Like, dude, what the fuck? Sorry, I'm not full of energy for you. I don't know what to tell you. Shower? That's a good thing, Clinty Garden. Good job. Am I? A little bit tired, but I'm doing alright. Alright, back to the stairs we go. Alright, back to Paradise Plaza we go. Yeah, we're pretty much on the back half of the run, chat. At this point, we're almost done. I wonder how Time Scabrano is gonna work. We'll have to see. I'm very curious. Everything is fine? Yeah, we're all good, Bakodeon. All good. God. I'm pretty sure I've been tired, like, throughout every time I've ever done anything. Kind of perpetually tired. Oh, you know, that kind of reminds me. I've heard some things where some people get really weirdly mad at, like, weird streamer habits, I guess. And that's one that's always confused me. Like, not just to you, where is, but like, I've heard other people doing this. Like, why does anyone get annoyed if someone's tired? Imagine if you'd be like that? Oh, absolutely. If someone's tired and, you know, managing, then why does it matter? I once heard a streamer apparently was upset anytime someone yawned. Like, apparently it's like, oh, you should get more rest. But what if I can't? If I don't? Does it really matter? Yawn's contagious? I you still didn't answer my question, by the way. Why does it matter if I'm tired or not? Am I not allowed to be tired? I was going to the mic properly. Hope you're doing good. Oh, dude, it keeps fucking splitting like mad. Hold on. We're on 8-4. Okay. Yawning is verboten, apparently. He didn't say, I was pointing out. Right, but like, pointing it out that way doesn't read as in like, oh, you deserve to be tired. Like, you commented earlier when I, like, you know, like 2 hours ago, I mentioned, you said earlier it was like an hour. Like, apparently I was bad for being tired at like 1.5 hours in. I remember that very directly. You said the same exact thing last time I said I was tired, before I had coffee. I've definitely been good though, Cabell. Like, I'll be fine. Yep, savings have been a bit rough to adjust to. Okay, I go back to the point. It doesn't matter when I can and can't be tired. Like, there's no fucking pissing contest. I think you're missing the exact point I'm getting at. Like, why does it matter if I'm tired? Like, why is there a valid time for me to be tired? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if 5 hours, it doesn't matter if 1 hour. Not XP, it's an actual question. Sorry, I'm failing, what, the tired police? Pretty much, Mike, probably. Being tired is a crime, apparently, according to, where is. Alright, Carlito has died, and now Larry is dead too, chat. We got all of them. I don't exactly want to be tired, chat. It's just kind of something that happens. In fact, it's kind of always been the case. Exactly, I know logic. Exactly. Another heart attack? Right, I can't believe we got him. Am I coffee? I have canned coffee. And again, like, you're not answering the question. Am I not allowed to be tired? You're sort of moving the point every time, or ignoring the point, I should say. Not moving, you're ignoring it. I wasn't allowed to be tired? Then why would you make fun of me for being tired? Why would there be a valid? You just said, oh, this is a valid time. That one was a valid time, and the other one wasn't valid? You weren't? You clearly were. You're joking? Eh, it's pretty lame. Ah, yes, I was only pretending. Well, get better jokes, I guess. I don't have to tell you, man. Alright, back to business. And now we're going into overtime. Exactly, Trapple. Exactly. Now, chat, I have fun news. I bet you're wondering, are we going to kill all of the military? They respawn. And like cultists, the Dead Rising military are not people. It's not a statement. It's more the fact that they're more like zombies. So. I don't have any masks. Oh my god, a guy said the military's not. No, these special soldiers in Dead Rising are not people. Okay? I don't want to be gunned down with a bullet in the back of my head. Alright, almost done. What are you doing the stream to? Oh, I'm Cole. So right now, we've been doing the Willamette Genocide route. The idea behind this route is that we are murdering every single survivor and boss in Dead Rising. The military is considered, I think, special ops and are not considered to be survivors or boss. So I've been killing all the people of Dead Rising. So they don't count, the cultists don't count, and the helicopter also does not count. People with low credit score. No! Alright, chat, we're gonna watch this cutscene, because you know why? If you watch this cutscene, then Ed will die. Why does the helicopter not count? The helicopter doesn't count because the helicopter's never counted for all bosses. It's not considered a boss in any weird fashion. It's so fucking weird, but I'm glad for it. Aren't you the horse I'm horsing around? Chat, do you really want me to kill the helicopter? You really want me to? God, I have no idea how to even do it. I haven't done that in, like, since I was a fucking kid. He's still alive. Streamer's choice? I like Streamer's choice, yes. Helicopter must fall. Well, last time I tried doing with King Salmon, I couldn't throw salmon that fucking high. Gems are the best, but you can kill it. How the fuck do you kill it with gems? Toy gone? That's Dead Rising 2. Did you say gems?
Alright. You just hang tight, buddy. I'm on my way.
Aim straight up, it doesn't straight over and spam throw. Chat, I'm pretty sure I once want to go with it. The military does not count as a boss. They definitely don't count as a boss, according to the game's achievement list. Oh god, I suppose we could try it, though. What do I get for doing it, chat? That's the question. What do I get for doing it? A shotgun with 100 times the spread. Horse hat. He's already wearing a horse hat. So nothing. Let's win the deal. That's a pretty tough boss. I was on Kev, I'd be doing good. Now give me 350. That's a fair offer. Virtual headpad? I don't know. Alright, anyway, Ed is now dead. Can we meet green lights? Well, I'm definitely not doing it then. I'm definitely not doing it at that point. Oh, fuck, I think I skipped. No, I think we get at the end of the game. That's right. Or is it there? I think I skipped the thing. It's fine. God, you're all pretty much saying I'm not getting anything. That's pretty much what you said. Ah, yes. Let me do one of the hardest challenges for effectively nothing. What an excellent idea. Sushi incoming. I don't even get sushi. Alright, let's see here. Oh my god, is that a sick RC drone? There it is. Sad things I wouldn't do it. I suppose that's good reverse psychology then. Alright, let's see what I can do here, chat. Let's see what I can manage. I'm gonna find some on Monday. Wait, how are you trying to find sushi? Like, couldn't you just hit up a sushi joint? Like, trying to find some means that it's hidden or unavailable. Like, do you hunt for sushi, Mars? How... What do you mean trying to find some? Alright, I gotta ask, how many gems do I need? Pokesaw, how many gems do I need? As many as you can carry. Alright, I can carry four things. Does four work? Or do I need five? He has to close on a Monday. Gotcha. It usually works. Okay. I still claim though, chat, that the military in this game do not count as people. Four should be enough. Okay. And it's a non-grocery store sushi. It's pretty good. Okay, this is food court, right? Yes, food court. Okay. Make your own. Sometimes you want to order sushi. Stop throwing as you see it go straight over. Okay. But start throwing up. Wait, stop or start? I made a save, by the way, that's why I feel okay doing it. Since I'm not, like, you know, I'm saving and loading, I feel more fine. Oh, where he is? Okay. No, I'm wearing because I thought it would be funny, Goldrex. Okay, let's see here. I got one. I guess it's straight up like that, right? Oh my god, I fucking died immediately! Wait, what? Wait, did it die? Yes? Wow. Okay. Huh. That was one fucking throw. That's so fucking stupid. Okay. No, I thought that was gonna be like, I have to keep throwing in like six waves, but no, that shit just died. It's Jesus Christ. That's easier than you remember? Huh. Why the fuck did it die that quickly? Dude, I was in this tough fight. Nah, it just died. Guys. It's still not done on the all bosses route for a reason, but we killed the convicts three times. That's why I was like, okay, chat, we'll kill it. Oh, now I need a queen. Chat, a man. Man. Oh, there's a queen. Okay. There's a man who's a queen. And now I have a queen, chat. Isabella's gone. Frank needs a queen. Name of the tree? No problem, chat. I did it all for the low, low cost of nothing. Yeah, alright, death. This is a code, they were 5 gifted subs. Now! And they're all the low, low cost of 5 gifted subs. Going to, Steethrude MS, the RE, Dalu, Archie Gradient, and Brightside64. Enjoy the emotes in the series, and thank you very much, Crimson Decoded. Alright. Don't they need this gun? Okay. The Mega Blaster is way more consistent. You know, that probably makes sense why you know how to do that. Okay. But yeah, the military kind of spawns infinitely, so it doesn't really make sense to kill them every time. I don't actually know if the helicopter respawns them, does it? Chat, the funniest thing is that I keep getting random achievements in this game now, because at one point I deleted all my achievements. And I think, like, the other day I got the, oh, jump in a motorcycle achievement. Which... yeah. Alright, got that. Honestly, I guess I don't have the drink yet. I could probably just save it. I'm not doing the strat, by the way. I'm not doing the punching strat. No way in hell am I doing the punching strat. I don't care how strong I might be. I ain't doing the punching strat. And that shit is terrifying. There's a new strat invented for, wait, I can't jump. That's right. There's a new strat that was invented in Dead Rising, chat. And it is... it helps you skip Spitfire, but it requires you to, like, God, what do you do again? You have to, like, punch Brock on a rhythm, and then you just get him every time. You like how it's magically not welded shut? That's called the game's cutscenes, and it happens in the game's cutscenes. Thanks? Yeah! It's because I killed the helicopter for the low, low price of 5 gifted subs. Not only I did for free, but then Cat decided to give 5 subs, so I can't say I did for free. Yeah, the special forces straight up like force it open. They break it. They use like a door cutter or something. And then that's how they talk to Jesse. Like, to the game's credit, they do explain everything in this game really well. In fact, I don't really know a whole lot of faults of Dead Rising that are, like, legitimate faults. Most of the complaints about this game tend to be, what's the word? Oh, the survivor AI is bad, which, yeah, it kind of is. And also the game being really hard, and then the timer. But even then, most of those problems aren't really problems, and they're more people complaining because it's good. There we go. I'm going to Wonderland. Okay. A helicopter to land on the helipad. I'm pretty sure the helicopter's in the parking lot. Also, they have multiple helicopters. And Otis steals one of them, which may be one on a helipad. But even then, they probably called one on the helipad after they got everything. Well, Frank's kind of inhuman is the fun part. Wait, I can mine both, right? Okay, I did. I was like, I have both drinks. Morning, Helios. Hope you're doing good today. The ball is treating you well. Chat, I can't believe... All right. I'm going to say it right now, chat. The YouTube enjoyers. Over under, how much you want to bet that both of these videos are going to be like the best videos I have on YouTube according to like the YouTube stats? Like my YouTube stats are about to be really fucking mean to me. You know what I was saying? Prime Gaming. For 16 months, enjoy the emotes and the series, and thank you. Hope you're doing good. And cheers. Enjoy the emotes and the series once again. See your room doors open by cutscene and Frank, listen to gunfire, which is skippable. Yep. Is the game over? Oh, so right now we're in overtime. So we're just going to the final boss right now. The goal right now is you have to gather a bunch of supplies, Monkey Giga, and then you have to, you have to gather supplies, gather queens, and then you fight the final boss. Right now we're on the final boss. Also, funny enough, so Willamette Genocide as a speedrun category ends on ending F. So you'd end on Bomb Collector because then everyone dies. However, there is a reason why I want to go beyond ending F. Also, hold on. Drink that. Take you. Give me that. Alright, I can get rid of the mini chainsaw, kind of. Okay. That'll do it. Are all the zombies dead? Oh, they come back in a moment. The military cleaned up. Thanks, yeah. Alright, there's everything. And I killed the helicopter. I never kill the helicopter. I literally never kill it. Like, I can't remember the last time I genuinely killed the helicopter. Okay. Ready? Alright, time for queen duping. Alright, give her my chainsaw. Give her my stepladder. I never knew my real ladder, chat. And I give her my pipe. And then I'll give her my wood. Okay, right, I'm on three. Hey, you know what the sad part is? When I try doing actual runs of this game, I queen duping fucks up every time, right? I do a meme category where I'm murdering all the people of Willamette, and then I land queen duping every single time. I think I missed one queen dupe, and I've done, right now, I've done 11, and then plus, I've done 14. Fuck, I missed one, okay. Alright, I missed 2 out of 14. I'm on 5, okay. 6. Get in my wood. Alright, and... Oh, god damn it. Well, chat, clearly I just jinxed it. I'm on 7. You know, why did I talk? I was feeling good for a moment, chat. Ah, fuck, I'll just move. Okay, any queens? Am I cheating? It's a speedrun glitch. It's called queen duping. What you do is you can hand people items that are not the item that you're supposed to hand them, but they'll treat it as you handed them the item that they wanted. So in this case, I am duplicating queens, because they want queen. Isabel wants queens. Okay. Jackson, thank you, Prime Gaming. 23 months.
Our two Twitch babies are hungry. They keep saying you want DoorDash them chicken tendies.
No.
Have you no heart?
Enjoy the emotes in the stairs and thank you very much, Sexons. No DoorDash. I've been a good boy. I'm a DoorDashless man right now. I'm in three of the ills of DoorDash and Uber Eats. I heard a queen, but let's see here. There probably is a safer one, right? Probably. Dude, I remember the old route, and it sucked so much. Back then, you had to do this, and it sucked. You were looking for, like, 10 queens. You had to do this for 10. You just drove around and hope you got good zombie RNG, and it sucks as much as it sounds like it does. Alright, how are you doing? I gotta get Isabella my wood. Watch Frank suck it down. Alright. Oh, absolutely. How do you tell what's a queen? When zombies put their hands above, like, you know, reaching for their neck, it's a queen. And the maintenance tunnel? Yeah, doesn't get done in the speedrun. Nice. Yeah, Frank sucks it down. And it should be one more right now. Ready? Woo! Give him my wood. Alright, now I should be good to crank it. Let's crank it back up to 60. Alright, but I like how neither of these are splitting. Alright.
Follow me! Come on!
Come on now, Isabella. Rock. All right, now he's at the wait for the end. Exactly one pixel short, exactly. And come on. Pop. Pop. Look at all these hits. Can you not kill Isabella too? We have to kill Brock. Isabella can't die because she leads us to kill Brock. You know, Isabella in the later games? You mean, I don't mind her. I think she's stupid, but I like all the characters in Dead Rising. I like how she decided to break a laptop by just throwing it on the ground. She doesn't care about the files. She just lets me throw this laptop on the ground. I know there's a glitch where you can kill Isabella, but I don't feel confident enough to pull that one off. Because if you accidentally do it wrong, then you have to do all of Isabella's escort again, and I'm not going to try a glitch I'm not confident on for a meme. So Isabella must live so Moore can die. It's pretty generous. I've never been able to land it. Like, it's something I just never knew how to land. I tried it before, and I think I did it too early is the problem. You saw me do it? Did I? I think I accidentally killed Isabella when I did it. I don't remember. Maybe I did. I only know about from Swede. I remember one time I tried doing it, I accidentally killed Isabella, and I was like, wow, wait, I don't need you. Wait. Yeah, fuck it, we can take her. Okay. Good morning, Rogafa. Either way, Isabella must live so Moore can die. It's important, chat.
Over there!
Alright, and then the end of the game is actually pretty easy. You just have to wrap it on up. Alright.
Over there.
Nice. Morning, Lucy 2 cents. How are you doing, gun? And Spitfire. Okay, so I gotta ask Pokesol. Time skip randomizer. Does it go into overtime or just regular time skip? I imagine it's regular time skip, I guess. Nice. I was calling for overtime, but overtime doesn't work. Gotcha. Okay. I guess overtime doesn't really matter because you would just be beating the, like, you're just grabbing items. Like, unless it's an item randomizer, it wouldn't really matter. And even then, they're mostly in the same spot, so. It's kind of hard to make that one effective. It is extremely buggy. We'll play it by ear. I know, a fun time. Holy shit, dude, it's already been 6 hours. Time has flown by today, chat. Time has absolutely flown by. Fun that it does. The whole chance of me finishing a run is very low. We will try it out. Maybe we get it. Maybe. What's for dinner? Well, I had breakfast. I just had leftover salmon. That's a sitch. Yeah, I didn't eat a lot of salmon. Alright, there's the tank. Alrighty, chat. And now time to kill one more man. And this man's gonna die the old-fashioned way. Ow! You know, it's so weird not seeing every single zombie swarm the tank. But yeah, it's the best strategy.
Ow.
GG. Alrighty, chat. It only took me 2 hours. We've killed every single survivor and boss in Willamette's, except for Isabelle, technically, but Isabelle allows us to have greater dangers. Chat, my headcanon is now if Frank has escaped the mall, he's gonna turn into a zombie. Now he can kill the world. 20202? That is a nice time, isn't it? I like that. Hey, chat, I think that's the number of my PO box, by the way. 222. Is the game end if you kill her in the end fight? I've never tried. That's a great question. Let's see. He's invincible? That makes sense. You know, that's a fair scream for a man who just murdered everyone. He just didn't save them when they all die anyway. It's not the same. You have to understand, Gorvitch, Frank had to write the best story ever. He had to get his scoop, and that scoop was about the mass murder of Willamette, who Frank valiantly defeated. He wrote about a scoop about this man who murdered everyone in the city of Willamette. And that man was not Frank. If there was a single survivor, they would know it was him. And chat, we're not going to skip this part, because I like the ending credits here. He managed to escape with information pertinent. See, he knew. GG. Now, chat, I bet you're wondering, how does it truly end? There's a line that works quite well. The people of world, as could be expected from the culture, modern culture of new saturation, soon let the Willamette incident fade from their minds. And they talk about the orphans. Dude, I still think they should make a Dead Rising game about the orphans. Like, that'd be a really good idea. And yet he complained that his belly was not full. You see, it's the red text. Frank's bloodlust is going to go all the way around, and he's going to murder everyone in the world. The belly he's talking about is actually... what's the word? Yeah, Dead Rising 3? They do, actually. That they do. Alright, chat, that was good. Alright, so up next, I guess we're doing time skip randomizer. Yeah, time skip random.